it was lovely to have you tonight. Before I let you go, you love a bit of competition, don't you? Yeah, and actually, our final act of the night are a beautiful act. They're Celtic Woman, and they have set up a competition. Hi, Susan McFadden and you all. Tell me about this competition you've set up, Susan. Tell me about it.
Well, we ran a competition where we invited people to send in videos of themselves singing to the Celtic Woman website, and we've narrowed it down now to three people. And the winner will join us on stage at the Three Arena Saturday, the 2nd of September, to sing a song with us. And it's also been recorded for PBS television in America, so they'll get their face on the TV in America also, too.
And is there a way in which the public can take part in that, Susan?
For the public, they'll vote for their favourite out of the final three. So they go onto the CelticWoman.com website and they can watch all three entries and vote for their favourite.
And remind us of the date again?
Saturday, the 2nd of September.
Fantastic. And tickets are on sale from where, Susan?
Ticketmaster.
Fantastic.
And Miriam, I have to tell you, these girls do so well all over America. People in Ireland don't realise how successful they are. Everywhere in America you hear about Celtic Women.
Yeah, they're hugely popular, which is why we have them on our show.
And Susan is Brian's sister, Brian McFadden's sister.
I know that. We love her brother Brian as well. They're just a very talented family. Well, look, the great thing is that they are going to sing for us in a moment. What are you singing for us tonight, Susan?
Aptly, Time to Say Goodbye.
Oh, well, look, Louis, you stay with me for the moment. We're going to hear from them. And I want to thank all the guests who have joined me tonight. Louis.
Thank you.
The leaders from Operation Transformation Celebrity and the wonderful Russell Watson. But now it's goodbye from all of us on Saturday night with Miriam. My final guests have not only sold 10 million copies, as Louis said, they're incredibly successful in the States. They're also nominated for a Grammy this year. So with Time to Say Goodbye, please give it up for Celtic Woman.
Your light of
that's it for this season. From all of us here in Saturday Night with Miriam, a sincere thank you and Ihawab. Fantastic.